Say America.
Vas-y, America, forever.
Give me your tired, your poor, your huddled masses yearning to bleed free. The wretched refuse of your teeming shore, send these, the homeless, tempest-tossed, to me.
Yeah.
And so the welcoming to the land of the free, from wee wee and CC to ABCD, as plea turns the glee with the guarantee of democracy, of life, liberty, and the pursuit of happiness. Yet short-lived is this kiss of bliss, as what was wretched refuse over there is still wretched here, now displaced and unaware. Emigrations with false expectations, false explanations, fabrications of the truth, starting out with the youth. A profusion of miseducation, of segregation, of artificial liberalization, and ancestral alienation to this alien nation. Just one more generation who's hastened assimilation, further masks their eyes from the past. Where cataracts grow stronger up the family tree, and as vision fades, so does any family identity. Where lies lie in the eyes of demise, staring straight at them, deaf to their cries, as hopes to rise, clutter their minds, spend entire lifetimes with blinds over their eyes. Believing in tolerance for all races, sexes, and fiscal cases, which is true, for all men who have money in their pockets and white on their faces. Where cultures are lost, sacrificed for a shallow promise of equality and bliss, implemented instead as political correctness. With so much emphasis on individuality, we lost our rationality in the term nationality, forced to conform to norms, not allowed to see the difference between white and black, intelligences some people have and others lack, skinny and fat, am I allowed to say that? A nation that prides itself on its freedom of speech has now put that freedom too far out of reach. The same land where man once died for with what they disagree caters less to its people and more to the FCC. I want an America that isn't afraid to say what's on its mind, an America that doesn't pretend to be blind. I want an America that doesn't drown itself in legalities, formalities, and practicalities, an America where wealth doesn't come from spilling coffee on yourself. I want an America where the votes matter again, an America where the guy with more of them will actually win. I want an America like it used to be, like you read in books and see on TV. That's the America I want. Who's with me?